Kids, Mary Kill, Luna, Ariel, or Kristen Hanson?
What you want now? Nah, just do you.
Just do you. Just be natural with it. Sorry. You ready?
Can I?
3, 2, 1. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, bro, Zach. Zach Clan. Oh, God. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, bro, Zach. Zach Clan, whatever you want to call me in today.
What? Alright, that was good. That was good.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, today's video is interesting because look who I got.
Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Hunter On, and today I got a video.
We could have gone without that one. We're gonna be doing Kiss Mary Kill. We got our boy Robert. Say hi, Robert.
Hi.
We got our boy Robert, and he went and picked out like 10 to 15 different social media girls, as well as just like celebrities in general. And basically, what me and him have to do is kiss one, marry one, and kill one. And it's just gonna get extreme, y'all. We're not holding back. We're gonna be straight honest. If this video can get 40,000 thumbs up at the end of the next video that me and him ever do again, we will both tase each other.
We'll both tase each other at the same time.
Luna. Whoa, hold on. All right.
Kiss Mary Kill, Luna, Ariel, or Kristen Hanson?
Alright, I'd kill Kristen Hanson because I don't really talk to her, so
you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god, dude. This is so dumb, I knew you guys were gonna do this.
He's like, I'm gonna leave already.
Man, I'm done. I'd kiss. Get Ariel.
Oh, Mr. Chainrail, Messi, my name! Alright, I'm gonna go with him on this one because I don't really know Kristen like that. I'm gonna have to kill her and then and then I'm gonna kiss Luna Marie Ariel. Next question, let's go!
Lauren, Ari, or Selena Gomez?
Ooh. Oh, okay, this is a good one.
Okay. I'm gonna kill Ari just because me and Ari are like brother and sister, you know, and I couldn't kiss her, marry her, because I should, you know, it's wrong. You can't, that's incest. You can't kiss your sister. Kill Ari, marry Selena Gomez, and kiss Lauren.
Alright, yeah, because kill Ari because I think that my second time seeing her in the whole world was last night. So I gotta be cooler with her, you feel me?
Oh, yeah, get to know her first.
Yeah, gotta get to know her. At least by lunch, you know, I'd kiss Lauren and then marry Selena Gomez for sure.
Dab me up on that one.
Baby Ariel, Lauren, or Daniela Perkins.
Alright.
Well, I'm gonna go now. So, Hunter, you'll go ahead.
I got you, bro. Anyways, guys. Alright, guys, that's the end of this video. Bye. Condo in
Manhattan. We're gonna throw back a little bit. Y'all might catch a case.
Okay.
We're gonna do Danielle Cone.
Oh.
Catch me outside, bad bitch.
Oh!
And the one and only Divinity Perkins.
They all killed. Wait, on the real. Which one did you date?
None of them! You know what? I think I want to drop the hate and all the negativity that me and Danielle Bregali have, so I'm gonna kiss her. We're gonna be homies now. Danielle, right. If you see this, I wanna be homies. Psych! Oh wait, Danielle Khan's the other one! Oh, no, I can't kiss or marry a 12-year-old. I can't do that. I'm gonna kill Divinity and I'm gonna marry Danielle, but we're not gonna talk until she turns 18. Until then we just married, I don't know you though.
Okay, I'd kill Danielle Khan because she's just a little bit under the age boat.
Under the radar, just a little
bit. And under the radar. Kiss Divinity because I can't kiss Danielle. She's 11. And then I'd marry Danielle Bregoli. That was a really bad one, but.
All right, y'all, this is getting intense so far. If you've been enjoying it so far, go smash the thumbs up button right now.
Yeah, go smash that thumbs up
button. Wait, whose channel is
this? So we can tase Zach.
And I can tase him.
Tana, Beyonce, and Rihanna.
I'm a kill Tana. I'm a kiss. Rick.
She's sitting there typing already.
She don't react to me. So Zach, you wanna kill me now? I'm just signing it. You're right, so let's go.
I'ma kill Tana. Nothing bad there. I don't want a story time. Nothing there. Tana, we cool. We the homies. You know that. I'm gonna kiss Rihanna and I'ma marry Beyonce. I'ma marry so I can have her for the rest of my life.
And that bank account.
Hey, in my bank.
All right, I'd kill Tana. I'd kiss Beyonce and marry Rihanna.
Yeah. Same, I think so, actually. I like it. Alright, guys, that's in this YouTube video. If you enjoyed it and you made it this far, be sure to give it a
big, juicy thumbs up.
Be sure to subscribe, give it a big thumbs up, and also comment what you want to see next. And also, me and Hunter did a video
on my channel.
I love you guys. I will see you next Monday, or I don't even know when I'm going to see you guys next. I know I got a music video coming, I got all kinds of things coming. This track, a lot of things are coming today.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about.
Yo, you got a lot of mustache.